Hello, my name is Preston Boyer. I'm a detective with the Maricopa County Sheriff's Office. I'm here today to talk about the Ready, Set, Go program that we utilize here in the state of Arizona. The program notifies you of any kind of natural disaster, such as floods or fire. When the program is instituted, you will be notified by social media, radio, news outlets, as well as a reverse 911 system and a wireless emergency alert. The system is set up to be specific for the area in which the disaster is occurring.
Hi, my name is Brent Fenton. I'm a public information officer with Daisy Mountain Fire and Medical. Today I wanted to talk to you about the Ready, Set, Go program. The first step in the Ready, Set, Go program is being ready. And being ready is having a plan. In the fire service, we say failing to plan is planning to fail. So making sure that you and your family have an evacuation plan when disaster strikes is important. The next step is set, be alert, knowing that there is significant danger threatening your community. This is the time where homeowners should grab important documents and other necessities such as food, water, and medication to bring with them for the next step, which is go.
Thank you, Brett. Now we're on to the go portion of this program. Go means exactly what it sounds like. It is time to take all your belongings and leave the affected area. You'll be notified again through social media, through news outlets, through reverse 911, as well as the wireless emergency alert system, and local law enforcement to include firefighters and any emergency personnel in the area. When you gather your belongings, you need to leave the affected area, go to a friend's house, a family member's house, or if there is an evacuation center set up, we encourage you to go to the evacuation center for further details. As the event is occurring, you can stay informed on social media through MCSO, Daisy Mountain Fire, Maricopa County Department of Emergency Management, or through your local news outlets. We thank you for your time and stay safe.